Marlon Brando was painted at the set in 1972. Original painting, one only painting. I never had it signed. He was supposed to sign it, but he never did.
Wasn't there a lottery?
Yeah, but I don't want to go through that because I don't want to get in trouble with it.
Yeah, it's an original watercolor.
Yeah. It was a water-based color, you know.
Marlon Brando portrait from the set of The Godfather.
Right.